Okay, ladies, we have 2 meters of stretchy jersey material. Okay, hold one corner and then the other corner. Bring it to the back and then bring it to the front. Slide one corner, then slide the other corner. Adjust it and then you are just ready to make your first magical twist. Or not call it as you like it. I will show you a little bit closer. Here. We twist. And here you are. The knot is ready. I think it looks pretty good. Now we have to tie it in the back. Make a double knot because you don't want this dress to fall down. A little bit up or down, whatever. And practically your dress is ready. You can walk like this, no problem. Also, you can adjust a bit the top thing if you want to cover something. Ladies don't like this part. And you can also adjust it down here. So when you walk, you don't show your legs too much. And you can wear this dress without a blouse, if you are a younger woman, or if you are older woman, you can wear also without the blouse and you just add the coat or jacket or shawl and you will look fantastic. So the first dress is ready. Ladies, are you ready for the second dress? It's the same dress, we just add the sleeve. Here, I move it to the side, simply because I don't like everything to be in the center. Now look, you have 2 layers here. And one of them, we will put our hand through. Have a look closer. Here. We will put the hand through, and what do we have? We have a sleeve. Now you have better connection between the top of the dress and the bottom of the dress. It looks quite pretty, don't you think so? Ladies, you can add the small bag to this dress. It will look very pretty. And also, you can add the hat. I think it's very nice now. And we can walk out wherever we like. We are dressed up. See you next time, ladies.